I started my day the same way I always do, but yesterday I must have lost weight, maybe going to the gym. I've been trying to keep trim. I'm eliminating everything with cinnamon and sugars at a minimum, but now I must begin again with pants that fit me well again. There's too much space between my waistband and my abdomen. I've left the house cause I'm heading into town, but I didn't bring a belt and now my pants are falling down. I should have known better. Pants up. I really should have known better. Now I'm sitting across from my possible future boss. He's thinking whether or not he should give me a shot. He's only got the one spot and he's joining the dots between my CV and what he sees in me. And I can see that he sees that my pants are at my knees. I should have pulled them up before taking a seat, but it's too late now and he's showing me out. He's shaking my hand and trying not to look down at my... I should have known better. Pants up. I really should have known better. I should have known better. Pants up. I really should have known better.
Going out with the boys, it's a Friday night. Gonna drink and a dance, gonna feel alright. Meet up with my homie, yeah, we reunite. I immediately notice his pants aren't tight. Pants up, pants down, pants up, pants down. They're loose, they're falling down. I freak, there's girls around. He makes me look like a fucking clown. He didn't wear a belt, he looks ashamed, the damaged out. Oh man, those pants aren't tight, don't fit, we fight, I'm so uptight. We end up going home, I call him on the telephone. I say, I need to pick a bone, no belt again, you'll be alone. He says that's fucking tragic, everything's so fucking frantic. I need a bit of magic, buckle belt or more elastic. I say, pants up my friend, you sink, I swim, you fucking drown. You can't keep going round, pants up, pants down, pants up, pants down.
I should've known better. Pants up. I really should've known better.